video. There we go. Why don't you go ahead and tell me what this one here is.
Well, this is a xylophone. And you know, it's interesting to see how, depending on the length of the cannons, for instance, this was part of a rifle, you can get different notes. For instance, here, this is a psaltery, which is made of handguns. It's actually electric, so it has the pickups, and you plug it, and you can play with it. Over here, there's a flute, a sliding flute, harmonica. This is an electric guitar. These are, for instance, kind of a shaker. Flutes, etc. So there's like string instruments, percussion instruments, wind instruments. Some are electric, some are acoustic. It's basically an exercise on how to extract sounds from this metal that was originally intended for a different use.
And then the music that's played during the concert, how much of it is original material? How much of it is material that was just kind of written on these instruments?
Well, it will be improvisation based on few rehearsals that were done by musicians at USF. And I'm very curious to see what they're working on because it will be the first time that I hear them. But the interesting thing is precisely to have that surprise element, because even if the instruments are the same, every time that they're played, a new composition is created.